Hi, I'm Patrick. Basically, I've been getting a lot of questions recently regarding what could be the expected cutoffs, or basically how many questions should a student attempt in the examination. So basically what I'm planning to do out here is tell you what was the cutoff in the last 4-5 examinations, so that you have a fair idea as to how many you need to score and how much you need to attempt as far as the examination is concerned. So before I start with, just to introduce myself, my name is Patrick. Done my MMS from Bajaj, rank 1 in CET 3 times. Been training students for CET for the last 17 years. I have my own online test series and the online workshop, which you can look at prep.patrick100.com. Coming to the cutoffs, if you look at the last 5 years cutoffs, I mean the toppers and the cut percentiles at different marks at different percentiles. It is, if you look at these three scores, has been similar. 2016, 18 and 19 have been similar. Whereas 2015 was comparatively very high, 2017 was comparatively low. Okay, just to make you understand that the last 4 years, the paper has been conducted by the IPPS, but that doesn't mean the paper cannot be easy. I'm just saying, so the paper can be tough, paper can be easy. So if it is an average paper, what it has been last year, when the last year paper was a little tough, you can expect these scores to continue approximately. So if you look at 99.95, which is what a Bajaj cutoff would be 141 to 145. Okay, that's what was the last year's Bajaj cutoff. You can say 140 plus if the paper is moderately difficult. If the paper goes very difficult, it can go down to as much as 127 and maybe even below that. I mean, we don't know how the paper is going to be. But if paper is tough, I've seen cutoffs of Bajaj going down to almost 115 approximately in one of the previous CET examination. So if the paper goes really tough, it may really go down. But yes, I mean, considering the examination, maybe a tough paper could have a cutoff to around 127. And easy, a very, very easy paper, the cutoff could go up to 160 plus. That is a range. 125 to 165 is what I would expect the cutoff of JB to be. So to be on an average, around 140 to 145 is what an average paper you should target for JB. So that is what the cutoff for JBIMS as of last year. For SIDNEM, it is 99.78. Accordingly, you can look at, if I'm looking at SIDNEM, maybe a 99.8 or a little below that would be fine. So a score of around 132 to 136. Okay, but if the paper is tough, it may go down. If the paper is easy, it may go up. But tentatively, this will be the cutoff for SIDNEM. Sumaya may not be there. There is still question mark on Sumaya. So automatically, Wellinger cutoff could go up. SIS Dalmia could be around this particular cutoff. Yes, I normally tell students not to go with a preconceived mind in the examination with regards to cutoff. The paper could be easy. The paper could be tough. If the paper is easy, the cutoff could really shoot up. So if you don't up your pace in the exam, you may lose out. If the paper is tough, the cutoff may come down. In that case, it's very important to be relaxed, not to panic and solve as much as possible in the examination. But hopefully these scores will help you to understand how much you need to score. I mean, there is no set score saying that this is what you need to score as such, or this much is what you need to attempt. Your attempts will basically depend upon your accuracy. So if you're highly accurate, you may attempt maybe 160 questions and still make it to Bajaj easily. Or maybe even 150 questions and still make it to Bajaj easily. But if you feel your accuracy is low, you may have to attempt a 170 or 180 to get into Bajaj. So again, you need to plan your attempts and your accuracy based on how you have been performing in your mocks. But this will give you a fair idea as to what you need to particularly score and for the various top colleges which are there as far as CET is concerned. So plan your paper, plan your mock, push for improving in the last few days. I'm sure it will help you. Thank you.